Hey everyone, welcome to English SOS. 今堂咧就教大家八组好多香港朋友都会捞乱嘅英文字。第一组字，我哋有 tower 同埋 towel。第一个字 tower， 佢嘅意思咧系代表塔，例如比萨斜塔 ，the Leaning Tower of Pisa。The Leaning Tower of Pisa。第二個字 towel 可以是毛巾或者紙巾的，咁譬如話熱毛巾可以叫做 hot towel，hot towel。咁最大問題咧就係廚房紙，有好多朋友咧以為係 paper towel， 咁但係其實咧係應該係 paper towel，paper towel。第二組字 introduce 同埋 recommend。咁 introduce 嘅意思咧，係介紹人去互相認識。咁所以咧，好多朋友咧都會話 introduce a doctor， 咁係叫介紹個醫生俾我，咁係錯嘅，因為 introduce a doctor 嘅意思咧係介紹個醫生俾我識，而唔係介紹你去睇嗰個醫生嘅。例子 ：Let me introduce you to my parents。Let me introduce you to my parents。等我介紹你俾我屋企人識先。之後 recommend。咁 recommend 當然喺廣東話亦都係介紹，不過咧最好咧就理解成推介，係將一啲你覺得好嘅嘢咧去推介俾人。例子 ：He recommended this Japanese restaurant to me. He recommended this Japanese restaurant to me. 佢介紹呢一間日本餐廳俾我㗎。第三組字 ：save 同埋 safe。咁 save 呢一個字咧？大部分時間咧嘅用途都會係一個動詞嚟嘅，佢亦都可以係一個名詞。咁但係我哋今日咧就講佢動詞嘅用法。咁佢嘅意思咧就可以係保留、保存或者救助嘅。第一個例子係保存 ，Please save the file every 10 minutes. Please save the file every 10 minutes. 唔該，每十分鐘就保存呢個 file 一次。咁即係喺電腦上面。第二個例子係救助。The fireman saved us. The fireman saved us. 嗰啲消防員救咗我哋。咁 save 呢一個字咧係一個形容詞嚟嘅，佢嘅意思咧就代表安全。例子 ：Don't worry, we're all safe. Don't worry, we're all safe. 唔使擔心，我哋全部都好安全。第四組字我哋有 bath。bath 咁英國音咧就會讀成 bath。bath 咁呢邊咧我哋有 bathe。Bath， 你哋見到呢一邊咧就多咗個 e 嘅，咁佢哋咧係兩個唔同嘅字嚟嘅。咁 bath 佢係一個名詞，代表浸浴。例子 ：I'm going to take a bubble bath。I'm going to take a bubble bath。我準備去浸一個泡泡浴。咁 bath 呢一個字咧，佢係一個動詞嚟嘅，亦都係代表浸浴。咁但係就係講緊嗰個動作。例子。She has learned to bathe herself. She has learned to bathe herself. 個小妹妹終於學識自己沖涼啦。咁但係就係浸喺浴缸嗰只，就唔係用花灑。花灑咧，我哋就會用 shower 呢一個動詞嘅。She showered。咁咧有個牌子嗰只星星咧，其實咧就唔係讀 bathing ape， 因為當你加 ing 就只可以加喺動詞後面嘅，所以佢應該讀成bathing ape， bathing ape。第五組字同頭先嗰組字好相似嘅，一個係 breath， 之後有 breathe。咁呢一邊咧就係多咗一個 e 音嘅。咁 breath 係呼吸，佢係一個名詞，記住名詞嚟嘅。例子 ：I'm out of breath。I'm out of breath。哇，我冇氣啦。呢邊 breathe。它是一個動詞，就是呼吸那個動作。例子 breathe slowly， breathe slowly， 慢慢呼吸。第六組字 clothes 同埋 cloth， 咁 clothes 好多朋友都會知道是衣服。咁 clothes 呢個字咧，佢係永遠都係眾數嘅，佢唔會有單數嘅形態就會出嚟，所以你千祈唔可以攞咗個 es 就覺得佢係一件衫，就永遠唔會有呢一件事嘅。咁當你如果你想俾個數量佢，咁好多時咧 clothes 呢一個字咧就唔適宜去俾數量，我哋可以用 clothing clothing。 咁譬如話一件衫，我就會話 a piece of clothing。 咁如果兩件呢，我就會話 two pieces of clothing。 咁 cloth 佢嘅意思呢就唔係一件衫，佢嘅意思呢就係布或者布料嘅。例子， the cloth is very silky。 The cloth is very silky， 即係布料好滑喎。第七組字我哋有 sit sit 同埋 seat seat。 咁 sit 呢個字呢係一個動詞嚟嘅，係代表坐低。例子， he sits on a stool to eat breakfast。 He sits on a stool to eat breakfast， 佢坐喺張高凳上面食早餐。咁 seat 呢個字呢有兩個意思嘅，第一個呢係一個名詞，代表座位。例子，Excuse me, I think you're in my seat. Excuse me, I think you're in my seat. 唔好意思啊，我谂你坐咗我个座位啊。第二个用法咧就系一个动词嚟嘅，就代表安排座位。例子 ：The waiter seated us by the window. The waiter seated us by the window. 嗰个侍应就将我哋安排咗喺一个窗口旁边嘅座位。最后一组字 ，fall, fall。同埋 drop drop， 咁 fall 呢一個字咧就代表跌倒，咁 fall 呢一個字咧嘅過去式咧就係 fell fell。 例子 ，He fell down the stairs。He fell down the stairs， 佢碌咗落樓梯。第二個例子 ，The cake fell on the floor。The cake fell on the floor， 個蛋糕跌咗落地下。之後我哋有 drop。咁 drop 呢個字咧可以代表下降或者掉下，即係跌咗嘢嘅。例子 ：The temperature dropped this week. The temperature dropped this week. 個氣温喺今個禮拜下降咗。第二個例子 ：I dropped my keys while I was running. I dropped my keys while I was running. 當我跑緊步嘅時候，我跌咗抽鎖匙。咁最大嘅問題咧，就係好多香港朋友咧，當佢哋唔小心跌咗嘢嘅時候咧，佢哋就唔會用 drop， 佢哋會用 fall。譬如話 I fall my key， 就以為係我跌咗鎖匙。但係呢個位咧，其實一定要用 drop。I dropped my keys。希望呢個 lesson 幫到大家啦。咁好多時都係一個翻譯上嘅問題，會搞到大家會用錯英文字嘅。咁大家留意翻呢八組英文字咧，咁你哋嘅英文咧就自然地會進步噶啦。如果大家喜歡這個 video 的話，就記住 subscribe 我的 YouTube channel， 也都歡迎 follow 我的 IG 和 Facebook 的。如果大家還有什麼問題，就可以在個 comment section 或者在 Messenger 就 send message 給我。記住，如果你需要一個英文老師，或者你識人需要一個英文老師，就可以 send message 給我。 Thank you and see you next time.